Alexander, right here.
Let me get this out of the way. You'll see me better. Trying to lose a little weight. It's, yeah, these last 10 pounds are the hardest. I tried them all. I was on the Valium diet. Every morning for breakfast, you take 4 Valium. The rest of the day, the food keeps falling out of your mouth. Well, because of this weight, I have to go to the big and tall man shop. Yeah, because I'm tall. They even have a big man's cologne. Smells like a donut. I go in there, the salesman comes up to me and goes, "You know, we have jogging suits in your size." I said, "Why?" Thank you.
That is something, isn't it?
Oh,
thank you. You know, these people aren't beginners, you know. This fellow with that delivery. How long have you been doing this?
This is my 11th year doing this. And this is just so exciting to be here, you know. I heard so much about working with Betty White and Bob Hope. You know, Bob took us to his house for dinner tonight. We had steak, champagne, shrimp. And for $9.95, that wasn't a bad deal.
To have you here.
Well, keep up the good work.